Show me the beast.
That's him! That's him!
Is he dangerous?
Oh, no! No, he'd never hurt anyone. I know he looks frightful, but he's really very gentle and kind. He's my friend.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you had feelings for this monster.
He's not the monster, Gaston. You are.
She's as crazy as the old man. She says this creature is her friend. Well, I've hunted wild beasts, and I've seen what they can do. The beast will make off with your children. He'll come after them in the night.
No, he would never.
Forget the old man, I say. We kill the beast.
Yeah! We'll keep until he's dead.
He'll come stalking us at night.
Send to sacrifice our children to his monstrous appetite.
He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free.
So it's time to take some action, boys. It's time to follow me. Through the mist, through the wood, through the darkness and the shadows. It's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer, then we're there at the drawbridge of a castle, and there's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast, he's got fangs, razor sharp ones, massive paws, killer claws for the beast. Hear him roar, see him foam, but we're not coming home till he's dead. Good ending! Kill the beast!
I won't let you do this!
Try and stop us!
Oh, Papa, this is all my fault. I have to go back and warn him.
I'm coming with you.
No.
I lost you once. I won't lose you again.
Then we better hurry.
We'll rid the village of this beast. Who's with me?
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Light your torch, mount your horse.
Screw your courage to the sticking place.
We're counting on your song to lead the way.
Through a mist, through a wood, we're in the haunted castle. Something's lurking at your nose every day.
It's a beast, but it's tall as a mountain. We won't rest till he's gone and deceased. Sally Ford.
And make it a big one. Take whatever booty you can find. But remember, the beast is mine!
What's a flame?